In this tutorial, I want to show you how you can make a very simple typography text animation. It's perfect for any quotes you want to reveal, title animations, in a very clean fashion. Hello and welcome in this very simple text title tutorial. Now let us start. I have already a composition, I have set a background, and I can add the text immediately. Now I'll come a bit closer, I'll select my text tool, and I'll place the first text. Like, I will use three lines. So let's select the first text. I'll just write typo text tutorial. So typo, and I've also selected a font. This time we'll work with Cool Vetica. It's a really nice font. I can only recommend it. Maybe we'll go with big letters. Typo, Control D, Shift down, text, Control D, V, Shift down, so I can move it around. Typo text tutorial. Now I can select text 1 with my left control key, text 2 and 3, go to my align panel and center all of them. I'll center them like that. I'll take my move tool and I'll place them a bit higher. Now take the middle text, I'll make it bigger because I want them to be equal. Okay, once again to the middle, this also to the middle, this to the middle. Okay, I'll also open my title action save. Is this okay? I think this is pretty nice. Now I'll change the color of the second text just to give it some flavor, and I'll click on the text here in the text tool, and here on the right side you can select the color. I have some colors prepared, a creamy beigey one. Okay, and the third, well, the third can stay white or maybe a slightly different variation of a bluish color. Okay, now the very simple animation that we'll make here. Once I have all that, I'll select the text and I'll pre-compose each text separately. So I'll select right-click pre-compose, right-click pre-compose, right-click pre-compose. As I select the third text and I press P, I have my very basic position, the original position, and I can start to keyframe, keyframe, keyframe the positions. Okay? Let's work with the first one. We'll only work with the X value. So I'll take the position and place it outside of the screen to an amount of negative 400. And I'll make the same position on all of those text boxes. Negative 400. So this is my first keyframe. At 1 second, about 1 second, go back to 960. 960 and 960 for the third one. Now they'll stay on the screen for a little bit, like for example for another 1 second. I'll click here, keyframe, 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 because I want them not to move at all. You see, they are flying in, they are staying on the screen, and here they will fly off. So from second 2 to second 3, they should fly off. And to fly them off, I'll need a value of 2060, it appears. 2600, 2600. Now you can select the first keyframes, for example, right click, keyframe assistant, and ease them in. Well, it would be maybe easier if I select those keyframes and just copy them over later. So let me go inside the graph editor, and here in the graph editor on the second button, I have selected speed graph. Now I'll select it speed graph and I'll adjust the keyframes just a little bit so they get a little nicer motion. Okay, to the right side, this one, try to make an object like that. Okay, this was too far. I want them to be somehow similar, and let's preview what we have. And I'll solo the first layer and of course the background. Okay, this is the layer where I have my position animation prepared. Boom, it stays on the screen and then it falls off. Perfect. Now I can simply select those keyframes, select the position of the second one, but you need to know that you need to have your playhead in the exact position. Select the third position, Ctrl V, Ctrl V, Ctrl V. Okay, once you have that and you have text number 1, 2 and 3, let me unsolo them. I want to stagger them a little bit. So the tutorial should maybe come as last one, then the text, and then the typo. Typo should be first. This one, I'll come closer. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this one, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And this is our finalized animation. This is how you can make a simple typography animation. Now, if this is somewhat too quick for you, you can always extend all the keyframes. You can extend them like that, extend the last ones so it will fly out later, and maybe the first one as well, because this was a bit too quick. Now, let's preview our finalized result. A typography like that appears, and then the typography simply flies off the screen. A really effective way of showcasing three text boxes on your screen. This is perfect for some presentation, or for example, for a music video which you would like to quote. Thank you for your attention. I hope you do like this tutorial. This was a very simple one, but even those ones need to be learned, and I believe some people would really benefit from a tutorial like that. Thank you very much for your attention once again, and see you in the next tutorials.